I wrote this song after our van and trailer were stolen at a Mexican food restaurant in Houston, Texas. To the folks that stole our van and trailer, first of all, I'm flattered you like my CDs so much you just had to take them all. And I understand good country music these days is hard to find. But there are a few things we'd like back, if you don't mind. In the back bench seat, there's a fiddle in that case. It's 100 years old and one of a kind and impossible to replace. Maybe you were planning on taking lessons, and that's a real good thing to do. But it's a lot of work. Somehow I don't think that's you. We can make it easy. You could bring it back to our next show. We'd all love to meet you. If you think that you could make it, let us know. There's a few other things in there that you won't need. That guitar will just frustrate you, make your fingers bleed. If you crank that amp up too loud, you'll drive the neighbors crazy. You don't want them thinking that you're no good and lazy. Now there are quite a few things that you left with us. Talent and dedication and a reputation people trust. And the goodwill of folks everywhere who love the way the music makes them feel. Those are things you can never have, 'cause those are things that you can't steal.